have to walk the rest of the way.
What did Lieutenant Virgil mean by, that's what kind of place this is?
I expect the answer to that question lies ahead.
Ah! Buy some traps. We'll be getting anti-crystals. I'll explain what that is in a minute. There is a depression on the pedestal. Those puzzles, we can take care of later. We can't do them right now.
Out of my way!
Bum 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 ba dum bum. I'll show you Erdekaiser. Like all my MP though, so I want to go back to the save point. I said there was only two side quests, but I guess I forgot about this one, so three side quests. Crystal is a status effect in this game, where a gnosis can inflict it on you, and it's basically like in Final Fantasy X, when you get shattered, when you get stoned and then shattered, you're gone from the battle forever, but they constantly tell you, when you're going to be crystallized, like it takes 3 turns. But, just keep in mind that the battles do go very fast, so 3 turns are up pretty quick. And then, if you get crystallized, you're gone from the battle. You can just heal with, an anti-crystal, though. I don't think refresh does anything. I think that's the downside, is that the anti-crystals are expensive, and you can't heal them with refresh or, stuff like that. But, could be wrong. Interesting that they actually finally implemented the whole gnosis turn people into salt into the game. I like it. Like, that's the cure for being touched by a gnosis. It's the anti-crystal. Though I guess that's a different thing entirely, because being turned into a gnosis is different than being turned into salt. It's, strange how we never get the whole characters turning into gnosis, other than that one side quest in 2 and the Andrew Trenkov thing in 1. That seems like it would be a bigger part of the game, but I guess not. It would come up more than once. Steps are so pretty. Get this one, and then that.
Looks fun, let's do it! Eliminated.
She's getting a lot of criticals because her luck is super high because of the swimsuit. Update file 14. Oh, I just remembered. The rough geocrystal that we got, I think it's for getting Xion's ultimate weapon later on. Just remembered. See, just inflicted her with the crystal status. Alright, we're going back down to get that.
Come on.
1! Yay! I think this song is called In the Beginning. It's a different version than the one that was in 2, but it's a, reprise of, the title theme from 2, and I think it played in some other places as well. KOS-MOS, of course.
Looks fun, let's do it!
Dun, 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 dun.
Eliminated.
Timed those traps perfectly, or used them, paced them perfectly, rather.
Out on the surface? Man, how the hell can something like this be floating out in space?
Technically, everything's floating out in space.
Yes. What's up, Xion? I've seen this place before. It's the place in my dream. Nephilim? My head.
Xion? Are you all right?
Here it comes.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. It's nothing.
Gulp, 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 gulp. Stuff is for later. That puzzle we just saw. Yeah, let's just destroy all this 6,000-year-old stuff. Anything else here?
This is an impressive sight.
It looks like a tomb. Are those coffins? It's empty. Did some grave robbers get to it or something?
I doubt there would be grave robbers in a place like this.
Yeah, I doubt there'd be grave robbers in a graveyard.
Junior, look!
What is it, Momo?
This coffin has the name Asher on it.
This one says Dina. You gotta be kidding me. They're all ES names.
And this one says James Sunderland.
This is the place from KOS-MOS' subconscious domain. But why is it here? KOS-MOS, do you know this location?
No, my memory contains no data regarding our current location.
Yeah, you've never been here since you were developed. What does this all mean?
It feels strange and warm. Why don't you open it? This is the stone monument where KOS-MOS was hanged in her subconscious domain. Arcadian resource. That's what we unlock to do the puzzle in here later. But we can't do it till the beginning of Disc 2.
I am here for the 13th key. The time of awakening has arrived.
Wait a minute. What is she?
She's KOS-MOS.
So that's the tea weapon? Someone has a twisted sense of humor, making her look exactly like KOS-MOS.
And chaos too. Nobody mentions that.
This presence. But wait. She can't be.
A simple doll that doesn't even understand its reason for existence. To ensure that I continue to exist as myself. KOS-MOS. I'm going to destroy you.
Put on quick.
I don't miss.
You don't need to put on heat because she's going to go for KOS-MOS anyway. Magdalene. Thunderbolt would work. We don't have that. Oh, That was the sexiest thing I've ever seen. Thank you, Xenosaga. I would sure like to do that to Dmitry Yuryev. Oh wait, we can. Later. It's not a spoiler, it's obvious.
KOS-MOS, surrender and become part of me.
Whose charge rate increased greatly? T-elos is preparing for a special attack. How can they have quick and slow on at the same time? Does it even out? Uh-oh, KOS-MOS.
Take this!
T-elos is analyzing the enemy's remaining break gauge. Whoa! The way she got up was pretty cool. We're not gonna be able to...
This is where you die.
...to break her again, so we actually shouldn't worry about break damage. Boost charge rate increased greatly. T-elos is preparing for a special attack. Oh shit.
Secret weapon that thing was.
Xion,
The enemy unit's output is 4.75 times higher than mine. Therefore, we are at a clear disadvantage.
What? Wait, what do you mean?
I am going to delay the enemy unit. Please retreat immediately.
What the? Even after all those attacks, she's still completely unharmed?
It's useless. We've already completely analyzed her combat patterns.
Why are you here? What do you mean, analyzed? Do you mean that task?
It's probably against both of your wills, but it's KOS-MOS' fate to be destroyed by T-elos in this place.
How can you even say that to me? Why are you and T-elos even here to begin with?
The answer is simple. My job is to observe you.
See? Told you it wasn't a real name.
Testament!
You have no time to be surprised. Your princess is losing.
Last 140 seconds with my current capacity. Please hurry.
No way! I refuse to leave you behind, KOS-MOS!
Junior's like, I'll help.
KOS-MOS.
Mirror image.
What is the actual reason for your existence? You are nothing more than an empty vessel. How pathetic. You'll never be able to accomplish anything. Return to dust so that I may truly... awaken!
What is that?
A phase transfer cannon? She's gonna fire it at this close range?
I like how you can really see the difference between KOS-MOS and T-elos, right down to the fact that KOS-MOS isn't showing any, like, expressions during battle, and also that, like, T-elos has blood, but KOS-MOS doesn't. It's really cool.
But why? KOS-MOS! No! Please stop!
I am order, not you, KOS-MOS!
Reveal yourself to us. Show us your spark of life.
What's that? What is going on?
Unable to determine. The hypersphere has suddenly begun to contract.
The gravity variation is too great. We'll be pulled in. We have to leave this area immediately.
It has begun. Once again, in the same place. It has begun.
Save the game?
I love how it says height, question mark, question mark, question mark, even though she's the same height as KOS-MOS and we know KOS-MOS's height.
Proceeding without saving the game. Are you sure?
Like, it's still like, here's the character information. We don't know.